Switcher Studio not only lets you link multiple iOS devices to capture multiple camera angles simultaneously, but also lets you control each device's camera settings from your main switching device. If you haven't yet connected your cameras, make sure you do check out our earlier video explaining how to do it. To control your connected cameras, tap on the Camera Controls tab on the iOS device you designated as your switcher. Here, you'll find controls for zoom, focus, exposure, white balance, LED light, and stabilization. By default, the zoom feature is enabled for each camera. It can be turned on and off with the toggle. With zoom enabled, you can use the magnifying glass slider on the left side of the camera view to zoom in or out on that specific camera view. To control the focus and depth of field, you can switch to manual control by tapping the M next to focus. A new slider with a rectangle icon will appear on the camera view. Slide this up and down to adjust focus. You can lock any of these controls at any time by tapping the corresponding lock icon. This hides the slider in your camera view. Just unlock them if you want to make any adjustments. You can control exposure in two ways. Auto Plus Exposure allows you to change the exposure without dropping any frames during your live feed. You can access this control by tapping A+. A new slider with a sun icon will appear in the camera view. Slide up to make your exposure brighter and down for a darker exposure. You can also control the exposure with fully manual controls of ISO and shutter speed. Access these controls by tapping the M next to exposure. This will introduce two new sliders to your camera view. One slider for ISO and one for shutter speed, denoted with a stopwatch. Slide these up and down to get the exposure that is right for you. Next are white balance controls to change the temperature and tint. Tap on the M to bring up the sliders in the camera view. You can change the temperature of the video by using the thermometer slider and tint with the droplet slider. You can also set your white balance with the use of a gray card. Simply place the gray card in front of your camera and tap gray card. The white balance automatically adjusts to the right settings. You can also enable your device's LED light to light your subject. By default, the light is off. Tap on to turn the light on at full brightness, or tap dim to open a slider in your camera view to adjust the brightness. Another use for the LED light is as a tally light. In this case, the LED light is on at low brightness when the camera is being used. It's a good option to use if you are using multiple camera angles in a production, as it helps the person on screen know which camera to look at when talking. Keep watching for more how-tos, tips, and tricks from Switcher Studio.